In Wake County, the median home price hit an all-time high. As of November, it is $405,000. And last month, 10 apartment and townhome transactions, 10 of them, made up more than $791 million in sales in Wake County.